to follow all the James Bond movies.
Oh, yeah,
right. And this is actually the Spy Who Loved Me.
Yes,
absolutely. Oh, this is the best one. Because you cruise in the water and then come up on the beach. You got flip flops on, and you get yourself a martini, and hang out with the chicks in bikinis. Hell yeah.
Roger Moore was in that one, not Sean Connery.
Right.
Roger Moore was the funniest James Bond. I gotta tell you, he's funny.
We found this in the Bahamas in a junkyard in the 90s.
Really?
And
they just dumped it? The film crew just dumped it?
Left it up, yes.
Oh.
And we decided it's about time to restore it.
Wow, that's unbelievable that they just left it.
Yes.
When they got this carton, they just kept the body portion of it and they built the rest of it?
Yes.